we have got a 7:30 p.m. ACC Network game, NC State at Boston College. Both teams with only one loss on the season. Boston College, a 3-point underdog at home, total of 52. Brother, I like the Wolfpack. I'll go ahead and tell you that right out of the gate. NC State minus 3. My line was actually NC State minus 3. And then I started digging through some more of the numbers. We've actually got film on Dennis Grossell now, the quarterback at Boston College. You're not going to be able to do to NC State what you did against Missouri. That's just not going to happen. And we saw Clemson was able to shut them down. I think NC State can do a lot of the same things. NC State's defense, number 20 in EPA per play. Boston College is just not that good. I like Jeff Hafley. I like what he's doing. It's going to take a little bit of time for him to build up that roster. But without their starting quarterback, I don't trust Boston College, even at home in a night game. I'm going to take NC State to cover minus 3 on the road here.
That's the right answer for this. NC State's the best team in the ACC. I don't think it's close. I think they're really good. I think BC's good. I think Wake Forest is good. But, you know, I think this is the best team in the ACC. I think they're the most complete team. They can play offense. They can play defense. They can, you know, they can put up points. They can do anything they need to do to win the football game. I'm done trying to figure out what happened when a team has a letdown here or makes a big mistake there. Like, everyone wants an explanation for what happened at Mississippi State. You went on the road. You went on the road in the SEC game on 9/11 where Mississippi State had, like, this big, huge, like, celebration thing, and you got beat. That's what happened. It's not that hard to figure out. But does that mean they're not the best team in the ACC? No. They're still the best team in the ACC.
Well, and they also lost their two best defenders in the game against Mississippi State. So, you know, I expect Tim Beck's offense to have some answers here. Their advanced metrics are not great on offense at NC State, but also they can get really creative and they can find ways to produce points. I like Devin Leary. I like what they're doing with the offense. I'll roll with them. So we're both taking NC State minus the 3 here. Thanks for listening to the Winning Cures Everything podcast. The website is winningcureseverything.com, and if you want to connect with us, we're on Twitter at GaryWCE, at ChrisBGiannini, at WinningCures, or you can email us, Gary@winningcureseverything.com or Chris@winningcureseverything.com. Subscribe everywhere you need to subscribe, and we'll see you soon.